I held it right up to
don't
it.
Don't get my fingers.
But filled up.
Too late.
Okay.
Do it again. I'll hold it like this.
Did you get a picture of the videographer here? Here she is walking around with a camera.
Are you getting the beginning of it?
Yeah.
It'd be nice to see the entrance and see everything going
yeah,
on.
Yeah. Do you want to tell us what's happening?
We have. Yeah. Today is our first annual workshop in Dalcroze Eurhythmics for adults and older students. And Colby Academy is wonderful for letting us have this space available this afternoon. And we're really happy to have such a nice day to hold this nice event. So
it's great.
We hope that we have a good turnout. And everybody will absorb as much as possible in Dalcroze Eurhythmics.
Cool. Thank you.
Without her, this wouldn't work.
That's true, huh?
And it's to Henry that you have this summer camp.
Oh, yeah, we have it right here in this building.
This is
a music camp for ages 4.5 to 14 years old this year.
Mm-hmm.
And we have three wonderful programs in our music camp. We have a Dalcroze Eurhythmics program with another specialist from Berkeley, teaches in San Francisco Conservatory, and Teresa Cardinal from San Francisco. And then we have a recorder ensemble with Daniel Solidor. And we'll have one more recorder teacher this summer, along with Daniel. So they learn how to read notes, they learn good rhythm, they learn how to play in an ensemble, and they also perform at the end of the music camp in a little performance for the teachers and for the
my mom.
For the moms and dads, yeah, and friends and grandmothers. We have sometimes 100 people coming in at the end of the program. It's a 2-week camp, and it's Monday through Friday.
I just want, you know, I don't know if you remember, but he teaches young children.
Oh, that's right.
He teaches guitar, piano, flute, and he also does choir. So remember we talked about
that?
Yes,
yes.
So I didn't know, you know.
Starting choir, actually, children's choir.
Join forces, huh?
And this would be, like 2 years ago we had Annabelle Cruz. I don't know if you heard but she teaches the Bowena choir. It's a professional children's choir. They performed in the White House 3 times. They go to Russia, to Europe, all over. And she came in and did our choral program 2 years ago. And it was like every day for 30 minutes. And those students learned so many songs in just 10 days.
Isn't that wonderful?
So the parents really got excited about a youth choir. And so we would like to really maybe start one.
Uh-huh.
Sometime
so you don't have one planned for the summer camp.
Oh,
yeah.
Look at you. And you have someone to teach it yet?
No, we don't have anybody.
Now you do.
Interesting.
Logistics.
So are you teaching a youth choir now? Or you can
I'm not teaching a youth choir. I'm teaching an adult jazz a cappella choir.
Oh, you are? Great.
So,
okay. Well, we might have some interest in adults doing that as well.
Mm-hmm. Most
no
of
one's
guitar, piano, a little bit of voice, the kids.
Yeah, so you teach basic guitar or folk guitar or
as far as
classical?
As want to go, you know, same for grown-ups. Some people are basic, some people are complex. So
yeah, I know.
Go,
that's
you
right.
know. They have their own paces, myself included.
Yeah, where do you teach your choir? Or where do you
mostly I go house to house doing private lessons, and then I teach, do some half hours over at the elementary school a couple days.
Oh,
and
good,
then,
good.
Different
Hi,
adult classes. Adult classes in 4 different rec centers.
Right. Okay. Well, I want to talk to you some more. If you haven't tried it.
Yeah. New ones are getting really nice.
Yeah. This one's not too bad. Yeah.
Well, it's not gonna. And,
just
oh.
it, yeah.
Where did Anna go?
Over
at
the restroom.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. The restroom's over here. I'm
just to ask you if I can
get a copy.
Yeah. Well, that's right. That's right. This is included.
Okay.
And then I'll frame it again.
Maybe you can get a copy.
Yeah. I'm going to ask. Great on the website under the leaf system.
Your friend's daughter. Hello, it's nice to see you.
What? That's as close as it gets.
Is everybody okay with this? Yeah, okay. Go back to your business. I guess I can cut it off.
Body. So it's the immediate response to music. what you hear, what you listen to, you move with it. So this is the wonderful method, because you will feel today the mainly dynamics in music, changing tempos in music, few little small rhythm patterns. So I hope it will be very enjoyable for you and for me also, but also understand that you will be a performer today in space. It will be only you, and you will feel space around with music. So we will try to develop this feeling for space, for music, and this comfort to be with music.
Nice.
Now, I would recommend to take off shoes and socks, because it's very dangerous when you will run faster or slower or whatever. Now, first of all, we will start today, not like usual Dalcroze Eurhythmics lessons start. We'll start from complete silence, and then we will get to music. So please, stand up and find the space and for yourself. And not necessarily here behind the camera, I'm sorry. Oh. I would like to see you, yes. And you can face me, because I set the camera this way, and I will see from the camera all of you.
Yes.
What we will do first, we will move, we will actually transfer weight of our body from one foot to other, very slowly, in your tempo, with the closed eyes. I wish. Close eyes and feel this very limited movement to move from one foot to other. And I, after a while, will try to accompany you very gently.
Mm-hmm.
head legato all the time. Now, we will. I change my improvisation, and I will separate each beat, so it will be like this. Or like this. But separation of each movement. So first I will play chords, which we start from fortissimo, and you have to stretch. I call it stretch because it will be more understandable type of movement for everybody. Stretch very much, very much, everywhere where you want, but hold the movement and pause. Hold the movement and pause, okay? Because nothing with music will be. I will stop to play in silence, so we have to hold the movement. We start from fortissimo. This piano is a little bit not responding to what I would like to have in my conversation. So excuse me, I say fortissimo. This piano never fortissimo will show up in movement. Okay, so. Smooth, legato. Music this way, it will be the relaxing pause. Relax. memory training, reflex training, everything in this method, I'm telling you, it's not always changing. Thank you. body with each chord in this way. So, don't say around the circle, fill up the space, fill up, everybody with the spot. And now we will.
Thank you.
Okay, one more exercise, promise. Not more. I will give you elastics, and it will help to pull the elastic in the groove to the various levels. So when one person moves up, second person can go down, or in, or out. So it will be much easier on you to interpret. Yes, oh, okay, thank you. Much easier to, yes, one elastic through one loop. Oh, and one more thing I forgot completely. Now, with this elastic, we are introducing not only stretching elastic, but voice. You will catch with your voice, I have that here, we have seen this. You will catch the each chord is used voice, not necessarily top line. I wish to hear two voices or three voices, catch the tone from each chord which you feel comfortable to sing. And it can be various syllables, what is comfort you. It can be O, A, or U, or anything what you would like to. I want to hear now with the voice each chord. Okay, not only on the piano. Then we'll try maybe to do it without the piano. Singing only, because in our methods we operate also with the voice, not only body, not only standing, treading, walking, but voice, to interpret what is coming to the ear and what we hear too. So this is so important. So now we can change order. It means who was one can be two or three or whatever. Change the order we need to do, and we will sing. We will sing all together all the time, okay? So when we don't move, we sing also. So singing is going on constantly all the time from the beginning to the end, okay? But movement goes first, one, two, three, seven. Then we'll move on together. Your voice range and what you hear and have any tone from connected to the chord. Yes. Chord. Not all chord. Yes. Any time. Okay. No, no, with the beat. Yes. No, no, no. Voice singing. Is everybody is singing.
Okay, thank
you. Okay. Yes, but movement is one at a time, but we sing from the beginning. Which tone, it would be nice if these two voices could hear sometimes. sometimes. And now we will try to sing again from piano, second time, okay? Because time is running. So, oh, maybe it will help. Oh, yes. So now we are singing piano, second time, okay? Because we were on forte. So now it's just, but extend, and now we'll move the elastics. Let's go sing and move at the same time. It will be the easiest for you because it's too complicated to sing and to rest and keep fast. Yes, and sequence. All the time we sing and move elastically away if you want. And then at the very end, we'll do this nice heavy chord and we'll sing around all of the sculptures. Beautiful arrangements. Okay, piano now. Singing piano and moving enough. One, stop.
Thank you.
We will walk with it. Quarter notes. Right hand will have 8 notes. Left hand. Okay, we will try. Here is medium tempo. Faster. And here fast. If it will not be comfortable, we will change here to the slower tempo. So, don't get it. We will try. Too much to say. So, we will start easy with you.
Insist for this labor imitation.
Buy from reputed dealers only.